Hello everybody. The last time you guys saw me, I had my blonde hair, but not no more. I colored it for Miami, and we are T minus like, what's today? The 4th? 8 days. I mean, oh my god, why am I like this? I meant we're 4 days away to leaving to Miami, but Bestie decided to throw himself a big party on the 4th for his birthday, which is July 6th. So we got ready. I was supposed to film this entire process, but this is my first time having a vlogging camera, so I forgot. But this is what I'd be looking like right now. This is the dress. Don't mind the mess in the back. It has a slit. It's long all the way down to my ankles. Dress is from Windsor. Shoes from Melanie's G Shop. Jewelry is from Forever 21. This gifted, and these earrings are from Windsor. And the bag is from Melanie's G Shop as well. So, oh, and then I'm also wearing these glasses. I'm gonna do like that little TikTok where everyone takes a picture with glasses. And these I got from Target. Anyways, I am all ready. Dinner starts at 7. It's currently like 5:30. But the besties are meeting up at 6. So it's time to head out. See you there.
This is what we needed.
Wow! Oh my god! Look at you! Still looking crusty, needs to go change.
Oh my god.
Wow.
The pants that you were worried about.
Wow. Anyways, we're here early. Avi. Helping Chris. Oh, as per usual.
The BFFs, as per usual, being here early to help
us. And I'm wearing Crocs at the party.
Not the foot. Chris, I'm wearing Crocs. Bye. Kick him out now.
Oh my god. Okay. Brings back so many memories.
Well, I know, seriously.
What is this on the other side?
Oh, this is so cute, Chris! Oh my
god! That's so much fun.
That is cute.
I know, I love it.
Oh, this is so cute, Chris! Okay, period. Tomorrow morning we leave to Miami. So we just, everyone is like literally chickens without heads. We're all fucking running around doing shit last minute. How long have we known that we were going on this trip? I don't know, like 3-4 months max. But you know, it'd be like that. Anyways, so we're getting ready. I started to pack already. I still have stuff to do. My hair, I'm getting my hair did. My appointment is right now at 3. It is currently 2. It's 2 o'clock. I have my appointment set for 3. I'm getting braids done. So you guys are gonna get the whole before and after. It's cause y'all, I have to get braids done because everyone keeps telling me that Miami is humid AF. Okay, so me going to literally going to just San Diego is a big no-no for me. I can't straighten my hair, I can't curl it, because within minutes my hair just turned into like a mess, a frizzy crazy mess. So I dyed my hair back to dark for this main reason. I also got extensions because we are going to be putting on 24-inch extensions for Miami. my braids. But yeah, they're basically just like French braids all over your head going down. So super cute. I'm excited.
Back home. Hair is dead. Look at that, y'all. Look at this hair. Like, if I already don't know how to act, I definitely won't know how to now in Miami.
But she's ready. We're ready.
Edges are laid. Miss Girl did her thing. Good morning. It's the day of. It is like 5:40 something, 5 something a.m. Rosenda has a B-Day present for Chris. We're here at Chris's. We're all meeting here before we go to the airport. The only one that's missing is Trudy. Oh yeah, show the bottle real quick. That's so cute. Oh, he's gonna love that. Oh, hello. Say hi to the vlog. Where are you? He's on his way. Look at the other whore over here. Okay.
What is this? Oh, bitch, is a bling that one.
Pack that shit up.
If you're not paying for, why not?
Sponsored. Eh, just kidding. Yeah.
That's a sponsor.
Thank you, Liquid IV, for the paying for the whole trip.
Oh my god.
One day, bitch. That's not the best day. That part.
Thank you, because we're gonna be parting hard. So thank you so much. Sponsored.
Look who just arrived. The rest of the crew. Hello. Good morning.
Good morning.
Rise and shine, sister. How are we?
Wow. Cute. Look at us. Look at us.
Like the most already fucking happy.
So yeah, literally, the check-in process was a whole fucking shit show. Literally, it was a whole ass fucking process to get up here, but we did it.
Across the globe, made possible by our dedicated team members, who all do it for one reason: you. That's why your safety is.
The girls are fighting already. Huh? Anyways.
You said girls are fighting?
No, I'm talking about these bitches.
Awkward. I ran out.
No, I'm weak as fuck. Awkward, bitch. Okay, it's not focusing. Hello. Focus, focus, focus. Hi. Hello. We are here. We have arrived to our condo. So this is the bathroom. This is the room where we're gonna be staying. Our living room. The views from the living room. This is another bedroom with some good ass views. It's so pretty. Balcony. This door is so heavy, by the way. And that bedroom that you guys saw in the beginning actually has a way out to out there. So this whole balcony is ours. And yeah, the beach is over there. Let's zoom you guys in. You guys can see the beach there. But it's hello. So I fucked up. We were all already ready. This was my outfit for Steven. But my dumbass forgot the camera when we left. vlogger of the year goes to, not me. we went, we had dinner, it was good. Dinner was really, really good actually. And then we went grocery shopping. We went to like a liquor store, convenience stores, got whatever we needed to get for the next few days that we're gonna be here. But y'all, look at this. Look at these views though.
Oh, it's a
big
view by Drake.
Literally that part. I have to show you guys how it looks over here in the living room because it's, anyways. Look at this. Look at this. It's so pretty. Putting groceries away. The liquor. Are you ready to start? Are you ready to start drinking? Is he ready? Is he ready?
No worries, baby.
Shot.
Fucking men in this house drinking beer.
Literally, only Rosenda and sister.
Focus.
Yuck.
You wanna see what we got? Where is it?
Some hot girl shit.
Some hot girl shit. We got, of course, the claws, the chilies. Oh, focus. I'm saying.
Not the sugar free.
I got you a sugar free. Anyways.
Always thinking.
And I bought this tequila. Look at this. Wait, is this wine? Who got wine?
They gave us wine.
Oh, of course.
A little welcome gift.
Oh, and then I bought some limes, of course, for the tequila. Our waters. Hello! Update number 3. I think, I don't even know, to be honest, at this point. But we are all ready. We are ready to go out for our first night.
To do the motherfucking most, baby.
Oh, we love that. My nose piercing. Only one came out. And it's green.
Anyways, Tria. Hello, boys.
You're girls. Vlogging. I'm vlogging.
Oh, not cheers. The vlog section.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Call me Miss.
We're gonna go out to Ms. where are we going?
Twist. To get twisted.
That part. So I'm not gonna take the camera because I'm afraid that they'll not let us in if I take it.
Hi, my name is Chris and this is my 4th drink, but I'm still kind of sober.
Cheers. when we come back and I update you after we're all gonna be like fucked this. Up, yeah.
I don't know,
if I even remember.
That's cute, bitch. Post it on every social media platform.
Vocal space, my space.
We're back and we're all lady lit. I mean, look at Steven.
Pizza.
You want what?
Pizza.
Pizza?
Pizza.
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 Oh, okay. Sheesh. How was today?
Bitch, we did the most. For the least. I thought I got us kicked out, but I knew I didn't. I wasn't that drunk.
You weren't that drunk?
No. I was a little messy, but not that messy. I was just fun messy.
You were fun messy. You were fun messy today, though.
Yeah, that's it. Period. Periodo. Full stop.
Periodo. Anyways. Tonight was fun. First night of Miami. 10 out of 10.
Blast. 10 out of 10. Per.
Per, I don't know.
Oh, we gotta finish it. Hi, my name is Chris. And this was my. I don't know.
Honestly,
I had like 8 Red Bull vodkas at the club.
Huh?
Okay, my 20th drink.
Yeah, I would say around the same for me as well.
But we're good.
What are you eating now?
Nothing. My same sandwich.
That's a leche. Let me tell them there. Which is a gaming anxiety. Move.
Oh. PB&J, I guess. Hey, be careful. Yo, we're back. This was the fit. I don't know if I showed you guys, but we went to the beach. I forgot to take my camera. It is what it is. But we just got back from the beach. Anyways, we got back from the beach. We were at, what was the club that we were gonna go on Sunday?
We're going to Palace.
Palace. We were at Palace for a little bit today, but we're going back on Sunday. But we had a whole beach moment, and then we walked around for a bit.
We're gonna take
3 shots of motherfucking tequila, and then we're gonna change and get ready for tonight. We'll see you tomorrow. I am fucking ready now. This is what I'm wearing today. This cute ass fucking dress from Forever 21 with my fucking, I don't know how to say, Steve Madden heels. Very that. For a night out, because I don't think I can take you guys with me, but I wish I could, but I can't. I'll come back if we take more shots with. It is officially Saturday afternoon. We just came back from the mall. The mall was so, so pretty. The mall's like 2 blocks that way, directly actually. But now we're gonna get ready for our boat. We're getting on a boat. We're gonna drink from like 6 to 10. We're gonna be fucked up. And I'm taking you guys with. So it'll be fun. But right now this is the fit. This is what I'm wearing. Hold on, you can't see shit. This is what I'd be wearing. But yeah, anyways, you're dying, so I should probably go put you to charge before we leave.
Move, on my bitch, where's my iPad?
Where's my booty?
Is you ready? There's our ride, y'all. I'm weaky. Not the pirate. Bitch, literally the pirate ship. Oh no. We are on. We got VIP. Because that's how we be. Hello, hello. These are the views. So pretty. That is what we were expecting to get. That's the boat we were trying to get on. But hold on, fucking pirate right now. Okay, but before I get copyrighted, I'll see y'all later. It's hella nice here. So pretty. Look at it. Hello. Good morning. We are ready for our day. Today is Sunday, fun day. Okay, we're ready, ready now. Yeah, they're taking forever. Hello. Let's take a shot. Okay, well, we're gonna take shots.
Hey. Here you guys. Here's comadres, las de Miami. Woo! gang got a lot of need, please speak less. 40 gang, there's a sickening medallion. You need a verse, I'll text you 150,000. Yeah, I can't. Far as Italian, that's 600 Italians. Not the Jewish,
you know why Jesus. Oh my god, I don't know.
We actually ate outside last time, but ooh, cute. Thank you. Cutie, cutie.
No, Rosenda, my sister, and yours.
That's Rosenda. And that's how I stay sober and the rest get fucked up.
Oh, yeah?
What about Friday? Saturday.
What happened on Friday night?
Let's talk about Friday night.
Okay, let's talk about it. I got black fucking.
A fucking mess. Friday night.
She threw up three times in the bathroom.
Call her out.
I did throw up.
And she got lost for like 30 minutes.
I did?
Where?
No, you didn't. I was like, when?
You got lost, right. Bitch. Hey.
I'm like, right.
No, I did throw up three times it. Though. It's because I took like shots of tequila before I left.
So. It was on the third shot.
Now we're just drinking margaritas. This is my third margarita here. Okay. Bitch, why the fuck do you have your...
Because I don't think it's the same.
I hate you.
It's too sunny.
All dark in here.
For the shady bitches, huh?
I see all the shade. Hey, we in the shade room. What?
Hey, not the shade room. Not this one yawning still. Look at him.
Gigi's life alert.
Look at him. That's a life alert. She's not gonna take it.
Not this one, not drinking her drink.
Hey, you're like, this is not drinking a drink.
The longer. Comparison, I'm ready.
The cameraman.
The comparison. Go, bitch. Ah, fuck off, bitch.
Trick her.
Let's go as fast as we can.
Bitch, I can't believe you did that to me.
So we're getting another round. Is what I'm hearing from this.
No, it's all there.
No, I want another one.
No, que no.
Big her.
Bitch,
no que no quema.
Don't bet me.
Quema no quema, ca?
Si quema.
Si quema, ca.
You'll see.
Good for you.
Hell yeah. We have a sandia cucumber mojito. So is Steven. Everyone else got a spiked lemonade. We got hookah. Her. Okay. Hey, hey, hey. Let me see the picture. Look at how cute our picture came out. We took a picture of all of us together.
Como chingamos, but can you put them in all your purse,
please?
Como chingamos, but can you put all of them in your purse?
Right. We'll see.
¿Qué dice el público?
Bueno! Because bitch, all that took is not fit on my purse. Bitch, they want to stuff everything in my purse. Like, goddamn.
The motherfucking Birkin, mama.
Let me see it.
My lips are on fucking fire.
He put the lip gloss on. He put my lip plumper on.
Are they red? Are they from here?
No, they're not. Okay. You're not that red.
Miss Ma. Miss Girl.
The one from New York City was. Oh yeah, Palace, we got showtime coming up in 39 minutes. Ew. Happy Sunday, everybody.
Ew.
Right. Hostess and the mostest today. This is Adam. He's my manager who sexually assaults me every night, and I love it. I'm lit, honey, because it is Sunday fun day, and we can get shitty litty kitty up in this mother. Oh.
Shitty litty kitty.
Shitty litty kitty.
Hey! Everybody, welcome to the show. Listen up. The use of flash photography is strictly mandatory. Do you think I look like this just so that I can exist in your people now?
Officially the last day. We are about to head home already. We're about to check out of our Airbnb. Goodness gracious, I can't even put into words how much fun this trip was. It was so much fun. We had a blast. Well, thanks. Until next time.